As autonomous period begins, 13-18, aiming for two of those recycling containers, grabbing one, 44-69, carrying a container and a yellow tote into their auto zone. No points in the autonomous period, but all the drivers will take control as we move into match number eight. 13-18, the IRS holding a recycling container, and they're going to line up for some totes. 44-69, Raid, they've got a container and litter, and now they're going to start building their tote stack to score. 45-79, the Robo Eagles trying to mine some totes from that landfill. Looks like they've got one and going to head for another. While alternating current with litter stuck in the robot, they're going to move over to their feeder station and see what they can do for Red. 13-18 is Quar Robotics with a container, now one gray tote waiting for more, while their alliance partners 33-93, the Horns of Havoc, head to the landfill, and Olympia Robotics Federation 44-50 headed off to do the same. Three gray totes now, four for 13-18 and the Blue Alliance. 44-69 Raid dropping that recycling container for the Red Alliance on the scoring platform, but without any totes under it, that will not score. 70 seconds now remaining as all six robots continue the action. The Red Alliance with that one gray tote on their scoring platform. Four totes and a container for the Blue Alliance, courtesy of 13-18. While 33-90 and 44-50 drop single totes one at a time on the other scoring platform. Height doesn't matter for those totes. It'll be 2 points per gray. 13-18 now holding another recycling container and headed to build another stack, while the Red Alliance moving things slowly into position, and the litter continues to fly as we come up on 35 seconds remaining. 44-69 pushing that gray tote onto the red scoring platform, while 45-79 Robo Eagles trying to find their way out of the little corner they've trapped themselves in. That sound means 20 seconds remaining. No more litter may be thrown. Not a problem for our alliances, as everybody is in search of the last few totes to tally up their scores. 8 seconds now. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And with one last gray tote, courtesy of 33-93, the Blue Alliance ends the scoring in qualification match number 8. Scores are in for match number 8. The Red Alliance dropping 16 points, but the Blue Alliance in with 44, enough to make big jumps once again for all three of the teams on that alliance in the ranking. Olympia Robotics 44-50 now number 2, and 52-95 alternating current, despite the small score, able to move up in the rankings. Great job, all our teams.